I hope you all are safe at home. So today in this video, we are going to do this exercise of page number 58 of your English textbook. So A is, we have to match these abbreviations to their full forms, okay? So it is very easy and I have also given the answer below the box, below the columns. After that, exercise B, in which we have to write the abbreviations of these names. Okay, so we have to write, in short, we have to write the short forms of the given names. Okay, so for example, World Health Organization,